This is MoVS Job Search Advice Radio, episode 1594. I'm Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter, and welcome to another show this week. Next week is 1600. I'm excited. And this show today, okay, I'll stop the singing, is answering someone's question about what companies want to know how much you're making as part of the interview. Hope you found this helpful and give it a great review in Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Stitcher, iHeartRadio, wherever you listen to the show, give it a great review. It does help other people discover the show. And I also want to remind you, I critique resumes and LinkedIn profiles. Do a great job with it because most of yours are not as good as you think they are. The proof is in the results. So let me critique your resume. Let me critique your LinkedIn profile. There's information at the end of the show about how to place an order. And with that, let's get going. Someone wrote to me and asked, why do companies and recruiters want to know my past salary? Very valid question from you, from them. There's reason. There are reasons for it. Number one is they want to correlate what your current salary is with people internal to their organization to see how you match up. I'm just going to pick numbers at random. So let's say you make $100,000 doing the equivalent of what someone internally to their organization does at $75,000. There's no way they're interviewing you. Another reason they do it is they want to see with whether you're within their price points, whether you're within the budget for the job that they're interviewing you for. Again, for example, you make $150,000, their job goes to $130,000. They know you're not going to take a $20,000 reduction in salary, and they're not prepared to pay more. Why would they continue or even have a conversation? It makes no sense. Now, let's also look at the scenario where you are within budget. The job goes to $140,000 and you're making $125,000. Generally, firms have theorems or formulas within their firm as to percentage increases that they can offer. So I just want you to know these are targets. Some firms exceed these targets. So don't take this as being cast in stone. But let's say you're making $125,000. The position goes to $140,000. Their ideal rate is 5% salary increases. So I'm going to do some quick math. Let's say they would propose a $7,500 raise at 5%. So they could offer you $132,500. Or $135,000, and thus you're within the budget of the job. They save $5,000. HR looks like heroes, and you've gotten an increase that hopefully you would like, and they've saved $5,000 on what they were prepared to pay. Notice firms don't often reveal what the salary range is. And the reason is if you make, let's say, $90,000 and they're prepared to pay $130,000 and they offer you $110,000, it's a good increase, right? It's a $20,000 increase, but you ask yourself, hey, how come I didn't get $130,000? And it becomes harder for them to close the hire, close the deal. So firms are trying to use data that you provide to manage you into jobs and manage your expectations and save themselves some time. There's no beneficence in this. It's all part of the manipulation that organizations do to try and bring you on at the least amount of money and save themselves a few dollars rather than giving you as much as they're prepared to pay. So that's today's show. I hope you found it helpful. And if you did, here are a few more ways to get more from me. First of all, visit my website, which is thebiggamehunter.us. I have more than 6,000 blog posts there that you can watch, listen to, or read that will help you find your next job. If you want the best of my advice, join JobSearchCoachingHQ.com, where I've curated information with a focus on interviewing. If you decide to take the lifetime membership at the site, it's $299 currently, but that's the price of a coaching session or an hour of coaching from me, and I'll be giving that to you if you join with a lifetime membership. Have a few questions? Contact me through the Magnify app for iOS or PrestoExperts.com, where you can call me. Schedule a specific time with me through chat on Magnify or by connecting with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Once we're connected on LinkedIn, you can message me about coaching you, scheduling in time for Magnify or Presto Experts, speak with me about a resume or LinkedIn profile critique, help you with a salary negotiation or my trusted advisor services, and much, much more. Like you, I don't work for free. I do charge for what I do. You can take my classes on Skillshare and become a premium member using the link in the show notes and receive 2 months for free instead of just the one that the site offers. Skillshare offers thousands and thousands of courses, not just simply mine, on a host of different subjects that can help you in many different ways. Lastly, join my group on Facebook called Career Angles. It's free to the first 250 people who join and is focused on helping you do better at work. Information is shared daily, and we're attempting to build a supportive group there. Ask to join. I'm not letting recruiters in at this point. So I'll be back tomorrow with more, and in the meantime, I hope you have a great day. Be great!